Magpies has got it. Right half forward, about 65 metres from goal. Deeper to the pocket. It's okay, Swan. Sharp angle, as you can see. And on the mark, about 35 metres from goal. Take his best from here. Hasn't scored a lead goal. Seems intent on going for it. Steps inside the 50.
Good looking effort. What a start.
The impossible goal. That kick had eyes.
She was composed, Dane Swan. He wasn't rushed. He sized up his options. He's tucked on the boundary. In the end, he didn't try and kick the cover off it. He just steered it through. And he would get a lot of confidence out of that coming into the side.
You notice, Gary, how he kicked it fairly low as well. Was it an old kicking technique? Drop punch, kick them low, harder, and just ever so slightly to the instep, and they will go left to right.
One of the things we should point out, there was an international rules match on this ground as a curtain raiser, so you'll see a lot of different lines on the ground, so not have been deceptive that he was inside 50 quite easily.
Of course, his father, Billy Swan, a magnificent VFA player with Port Melbourne and Williamstown, a Liston Trophy winner. Right under Billy, he'd be enjoying that one. Out of the centre, Burns.